Help!
A damsel in distress.
I'll help her. I'll clear the debris from the road, and then she'll be good to go. One click will do the trick.
Thank you. My name is Rachel. When I crashed my car, I lost my cat. Please find her, and then call a wrecker for me.
It's nice to meet you, Rachel. My name is Jake. I'm not sure how you're going to take this, but we don't have wreckers around here.
Then would you look for my cat, Martha? I have sausages in my car. She loves them. Thank you, Jake.
Click on the sausage in your inventory. Place the sausage in the slot above the cat. Now you can...
Thank you, Rachel. I love sausages. I wish we could warm it up, though.
Well, I hope you enjoy it anyway. We had an accident and... Wait a minute, you can talk? Whoa, my head is swimming.
And she fainted. Please revive her while I find a way to pull her car out of the pond. Whoops, the rope broke.
I'm a mean and angry land elemental. My master is calling me. He wants Locket part.
Oh no, it's a land elemental. Run, Rachel, run!
I'm not leaving my car, and I can defend myself. See that ball of energy? We could throw it at the monster. This ball of energy is scaring the creature. Watch as I throw it at him.
Incredible! You used magic to defeat the elemental.
When I set my mind to something, I'm untouchable.
We're in the magic kingdom. I've been here a long time. But your skills already surpass mine. Your magic could get us home.
I don't know how to get home.
And we can't pull the car out of the pond on our own.
Oh, then let's find help. Click play to continue.
Look, a land elemental is blocking the night. Let's help him.
That land elemental is furious. I can't get it to budge.
Don't worry, I know how to deal with it. I just need my glowing ball.
Fantastic! My name is George the Magnificent. Please help the workers. Give them medicine, and then guide them to the tent.
I see you're a gifted wizard, so snap your fingers to take us to the nearest village. We could really use your help building a village and driving away the elementals.
We'd be happy to assist you, but we need help too. We're trying to get home.
Help me and then I'll help you. See those ruins? Demolish them, and then build a new house on the land. Splendid! Now let's collect the materials we need for building a house. Great! Now build a hobbit hut. Perfect! The villagers will now give you gold on a regular basis for building them a house. Buildings within the Information Center's sphere of influence earn 5 times as much gold as buildings outside of the sphere. Good. To view your other goals, click on the journal located at the top left of the game screen. To restart the stage, click the arrow at the top left.
Going on? We just got here and elementals are already attacking us.
The evil wizard Zircon and the white sorcerer McDuckus Cheetus are at war. Only McDuckus can send you back to your world, and the journey to him is long and difficult. Villagers love comfort and will pay a pretty penny for it. Let's upgrade the Hobbit Hut. Excellent. We need 3 more upgraded Hobbit Huts. Please continue. Our tools are stored in the tent. Here are the tools you have. Now a worker can use the pickaxe to break up the large stone. Great! Now build an information center to boost the city's income to 5,000 gold coins. Several different kinds of elementals are attacking the castle!
What kind of magic should we use to defeat them?
Let me show you the magic that will defeat each elemental. When you grab a spell, note which elemental is afraid of you.
Those elementals aren't so dangerous. It's a shame they get in the way of our work, though.
I know why you're here. To achieve absolute power, Zircon needs to collect and assemble the 5 parts of a magical locket. Your brooch is one of the parts. Protect it at all costs. Let's make traps and build fences to protect us from the elementals.
Elementals have scared off all of our workers. Now who will build our houses?
Relax. We can hire new workers in the tent. Now, let's repair our broken down buildings. We'll need a sawmill in order to produce the wood. Thank you. Now produce 500 units of wood. Good job. Now repair the hobbit huts. Wonderful. Now direct your workers to build 4 upgraded hobbit huts and 2 information centers.
Yeah.